Tandla ngehlukana kwemagama kepha ke sikhothamela linye ligama cha angishumayeli futhi angisho iNkhondlo angibingelele ngiphindze ngwemukele ke mbukeli wehlelo lakho lolithandayo nelihamba embili eSaturday TV na 7 long nje Tandla neNkhondlo libito lami ke ngingifortunate ngwakamabuza uyathi masikuthi nasobona fortune noma kanjani namhla utawulalela dona neNkhondlo futhi wena utawumani tocucuteleka uchubeke ube nguye poet njengoba nami senguye poet forge namhla ke sivakashele engilichi lapho sifole khona Shabaricious. Okay, uthena ngingi poet Shabaricious and I was like okay when I was shall about DE the poet fine kepha ke sicala ngayo tasicuca kabani ukuthi yena umbani ucala kanjani futhi iNkhondlo yini futhi lafisile kuyenda ngatoda iNkhondlo takhe
smakathe bongehluleka yini noma umtimba nemphefumulo wami kwehluleka kungenelela kulempilo lengiyiphilako wena bongehluleka yini ngoba ngihle ngifikelwa kuyingabata ukuthi nayo yahlelwa ncane ngisengakavundikiswe sibelethweni kushona kwelanga kuhlumelelisa konke ekukhathateka bengitama kugcibezela ngekumamatheka ebudzeni belanga bewungehluleka yini kungenelela kulempilo lengiyiphilako njengahana umane uphendvula umkhuleko wami ngetame konke bekungangisita ngekuva kukhona lokuke kwabasita ngetama kunciphisa lesikwelete lekunaso nangisengakuphila kule mpilo lengiyiphilako kuyabita kulamalanga kuhlangana kwemphefumulo kulomtimba nakungenamali naye ayikwadi kungithobela kule wangihlelela yona ngichandi angadi mhlambe kukhona le wangilungiselela kona ngobe kule kuchubeka ngiyehluleka kungathi kanti kuncumela mina ekudiphilela yona ngiyakholwa kusimakadze thine sineliso lelibona ekujuleni kwemathambo enhlitiyo lapho kungafinyeleli khona kukhanya kweliso futhi sinetindlebe letingakhathali kwemukela lisizi lethu netikhalo tethu funa kanjani ngiyakhona kukholwa lokulungako siyehluleka ngekwethu uhlulwa kwehluleka nkulunkulu wethu simakadze bongehluleka yini
mbukeli njengoba ngikuthembisile sengihleti naye poet Shabaricious sicicelayo ukuthi poet Shabaricious ufika njani ka poetry poet Shabaricious welcome to Tandla neNkhondlo
yebo akhole sisi siyabonga
umbukeli kufisile ngikwati ukuthi ungubani wakabani uchamuka kuphi
Oh mlalele ekhaya ligama lami ngingipoet Shabaricious ngisuka khona eNgilithi yesi umfulomusha nje na 21 weminyaka ucale iNkhondlo ngeminyaka ya 2023 April 2023
Okay
yes
so shothi so neminyaka netinyanga ka poet
iminyaka netinyanga
Okay kulo mnyaka netinyanga lo lona doka poetry yini lo yendile emangweni wakho wayibona ukuthi cha itishintshile impilo tebantu
emangweni ngakithi ngwendile kakhulu ema poems ngiperforma ngihamba ngoreciter kakhulu kakhulu ngenda ema gospel poems
okay
so yes bengihamba ke ngenda ema sonveni kuma all night prayer bangibhoke bafundisi bazalwane bangibhoke kuma change events ngihambe ngende leto dinkondlo letivuzetela umphefumulo wabo ngakha umfabo wangekhathi basitakele kakhulu emangweni ngakithi bayithandzile shemi poetry yebo sis
okay yini lena le yakusukumisa phansi yathi you know what Shabaricious
yes
iNkhondlo wena lokumele ugcile kido kakhulu emangweni ngakini igospel poetry
gospel poetry lokusho ukuthi before ngisengenda iNkhondlo bengingumumfule bekathandza ema life coach atsandza letingoma elingazo sitine message
yes
then nge kwathi langalimbe ke kwaba nalo mfundisi lo waba like I have to take a step and do poetry I have to take a step ngende 9 vole ngiyithandza kakhulu lengathi nangibuka ke konke tinvole ngiyithandzako noma lengadenda ngakhanza ukuthi kuyiNkhondlo ngathi ngiyadenda iNkhondlo cha vele ngadenda ababusiseka yenza wena ngathi balapheka labo labaphukile emphefumulweni le ngathi akusike ukuthi ngenda ema gospel poets poems kuphela ngiyawenda nalamanye ama poems ifaye khathi ema love poems ne ama poems about nje impilo lesiyiphilako general
Okay. Uzito ngibani ke nako so ya discover ukuthi uyathi kutsini kuze kuthi nami ngigcine ngiba sidaba mphumele ngende yoni poetry nemfundisi yakutshela lapha ukuthi hey ungahlali nembo lokucabanga ukuthi daba sidaba mphu. Uzito ngibani ke kule journey yakho?
Kule journey yami lokushothi nje ekucaleni kwaba nasonke ndlomunye. Lo ang inspirisha before ngisengathatha silonge lihambo lenkondlo. Ngaqala kumuva eredweni enda emapoems akhe. Leli gama lakhe ngipoet amandla, the okay. Well-known poet, yes. Kwaba nguye ke lo ang inspirisha ngiva tinkondlo takhe eredweni. Then ngaqala ukuxhumana naye wangisita ke laphana lapha ukuthi even lebunkondlo wenda kanje wangichushisa ngema-ideas njengepoem poet lencane lesakhula. Yes, wangisita vele kakhulu. Ngicabanga ukuthi namhlanje solo siyasebenzisana naye le akusiye nayedwa lo ngisitako la kuleli hambo lami laka poetry.
Ngitsilika esicongweni sensaba isiyoni kuyawubeka lesitukulwane sanamuhla lesesiphila impilo yemabomu. Ngibona lensizwa ngale kwelithuna iyasindwa. Lusizi ngekhathi lwayisika. Ngifisa kuyisita abathisuka lona uvunala kutshala emhlabeni leli nikwenta imihlane emalanga emhlabeni kuyamila ngalana kwelithuna. Nine ngalana niyovuna lona enkonzweni abecula bangamvuma abasathola imvumo yekuvula tembatho tebesifazane ngalana tenalo thembekile umzalwane. Singane sesicebi aphila impilo kungathi yakhe yabe wena imsebenzi yakho. Iyokuphethisa aphi mhla kuthiwa sabela mphefumulo yabidwa. Ungono Adam wabhacela umdali. Nina nihlonipha abantu kwedlula umdali. Ninqolota kungabonwa ngibona nenda kungcola kunalo wandala. Noma ngathukuthela. Aze anitshele ngetiqalekiso mina umdala ngimsoli. Lenibonisa kona liso lakhe kini kususumsa wakhe. Maye. Maye. Kulele bonise balati liciniso. Madla sono noma babona ukuthi abendi kona. Wabakhuta nembeza bathulisa ngekusukumdala batawuqolisa. Kulele bonisa labanye ingabe ngelisuku lekwehlulelwa ndawubonani. Kulele babambe khona abahlala khona noma bumnanzi benyama bukhona. Kukhona uNkulunkulu abahlelela kona. Ngisho kulele abahlelekele abanye behluleka. Makhona kwenyukela ababambelela. Ngikhuluma ngabonazaru labaqonza sigaba sankulunkulu beke nalutho. Baqonza ukuthatha imkhondeli tindlo kodwa simkhonela ukuthi wasidelela ukuthi simkhonde simvumise. Noma cebise labangamvumisi simphakamise noma ngasibusisi.
Nawu-ke wena unayo inhlanhla baningi labakusidako ukuze ukuthi tokhona kuchubeka ube nosonkhondlela ofisile kuba nguye. Wena uyabasida yini labanye?
Ngakhulu.
Okay.
Ngakhulu.
Ubasida njani ngani? Unginalomunye lohleti nje ekhaya ungisonkhondla noma ufisile kuba ngisonkhondla. But ubathi ababuka abanye abasonkhondla ukuthi hhayi ngeke ngiyabesaba. But ke nangishabaricious sokhona. Ubasida ngani?
I know. Kusimbuli nje bosonkhondla labanye mhlambe lengathi ngisakhula kanye nabo. Labasakhula phasi. Siyasebenza kakhulu khanze ukuthi bayeda bangibude ukuthi ingabe lokhu kwenta kanjani, how to grab attention kuma audience, how to kuba nesibinzi kubantu na ukukhuluma lapha ngembili khanze ukuthi siyachwisishana ke lapha nalapha ukuthi nathi sicine ipoetry kangwane ikhule sime vele siphamise iflag ya poetry kangwane.
Okay, kunangelo ofisile ukuthi uyabonana kuphela lohlelo namuhla. Athi yathi kuthini kusukela namuhla mina ngidawuhaya ngibe nguye sonkhondla. Awumchushise mani umnedi lawo ma-point lamabili lamathathu ukuthi kuze kuthi ube ngilo sonkhondla ofise ukuthi ungaba nguye wenda ini nani phinze uyenda kanjani.
Okay, kusonkhondla lokhona losekhaya mhlambe lo safuna ukungenela le journey yaka-poetry. Ngisengasho nje ukuthi nangabe ufisa tintfo takho tiphumelele tihambe ngendlela lofise ngayo. you need to stand up and take the step. Njengami nje nangakubekela iexample bengingumuntu mina ngingumuntu loqala ipoetry siyacetsile esikolweni 2023 last year. So ke ngisafunda bengasi umuntu engicabanga ukuthi maybe endleleni yami ngida uhamba ngibe ngisonkondlo ngento ema poems ngilaphe abantu ngisithe bamfu lapha nalapha kwezi esikolweni bengingumuntu vele understand better my sciences u maths nabo science singisi vele nabo literature cha bekongigicita phansi bengiphuma ngelfastelo ngine ukuthi ke info nangabe uyayithanda you need to stand up and take the step and uyisebentele ngawo onke emandla akho lofisa ukuthi kukusebentele ngawo ngicabanga ukuthi kungaba ngilo nje lengachushisa ngaye sonkondlo lo sekhaya.
Alright, so ushite ekuqaleni wathi uneminyaka netinyanga uka poetry, right? Ngiyethemba ukuthi ufisile ukuchubeka nayo ipoetry. Wathi nema plans akho?
Ma plans ami ka poetry sifiso sami nje lesikhulu kakhulu kufisa kubona bantu baphila ngentinkondlo lengidibhalako bachubeke ba relate kito balapheke emphefumulweni le kuthi akusidakali bona kuphela nami in the poetry journey ngiyasidakala kakhulu cause loku kuthi ukhone ukukhuluma something kubantu nawe nami nje kuyangisita as an individual ukuthi cha phela mina ngathi noma bese ngifuna kuphambuka nami kungigadzile ngaleyo ndlela akuphili bona kuphela nami inkondlo yangiphilisa kakhulu.
Okay,
yes,
siseta ke ukuthi supporta Shabaricious, sikuthola kuphi, sikuthola kanjani?
No, ngiyatholakala ku ma social media, Facebook, TikTok, Instagram naka YouTube ngikhona. Ungama nje useshe poet Shabaricious and then follow leave a like kulawo ma contents la khona lapha dia different contents njoba ngishito nje gospel poems, love poems, ema poems about impilo lesiphilayo. Yes, ngiyatholakala lapho. Kanzi nje nasetinombolweni 30 incingo tami ngiyatholakala. So as mobile 7924-9006, M10-7838-3179, siyakhona kuchumana, but ke leya WhatsApp ngilo 79. Siyakhona kutholakala kanjalo, lula kanjalo nje. Nawo bonke labafise kusupporta umsebenzi lesiwendako, nalabo labafise kucela lisito ngandlela thide.
Nguwe itolo! Nguwe namuhla! Wena phakathi kahle kahle wena nkulunkulu ungibani? Wena lo sinzisa labathobekile uyabathobisa labatigabatisako. Wena kwakho kusithekile kulabo labakubuka ngekhanya kweliso. Usimemetelo lesiphoqelela kungavale kwetindzebe temlomo kulabakhombise kukukhonda ngeliciniso. Ibonza telichibi lasesilo wami tifakaza kona ukuthi uNkulunkulu imimangaliso. Ukhatimula bebungwele bakho kwenta sehluleke kukuqondza ukuthi kahle kahle ungubani. Uthobisa kugadla kwemagagaselwandle kephandle kokukhuluma. UNkulunkulu lothobekile. Kuhleleka kwakho kubonakala njalo ekukhoneni bakho. Kungako bukhona bakho konke kungqola beyabugugula. Ubende abadliwe bozasele babo ngemazeze abo labaphoqela abaphile babe babona kuthabendi kona. Wala noma sitha sigadla wena uNkulunkulu losicinisa limasela lekocata ingibe tebacuphi babona. Unglombhethe longumgethe wethu wetifihla. Labalele kuwo bembethe kwethembeka kwaphakathi. Lokuncane lesikucelako usipha ngalo sekuphinziwe. Usibusisa ngale sikudzingile nale kubonakala ngasiko lesikudzingile etimpilweni tethu. Ukukucisa abodagoni bashaye ngobuso phambi kwakho bakukhothamela.
Siyehluleka ngekwethu. Ndawuze ngibonele Shabaricious the poet. Ngithemba ukuthi utithokotele tinkhondlo takhe. Chubeka uhlale lapho phansi ungathi nyaka uthathe isigubu sakho lesa. Angakujami ningathi ubosigcwalisa phela nawe manti ungabe sesothi hayi ngisafuna manti nginatha ngoba utawushiyeka sisajika khona edimakethe ungayinzawo. Mbukeli selo mbukeli lona hlelo lakho lelithandana elihamba embili esathini TV na 7 lonke nje Tandla neNkhondlo. Ngiyajabula ukuthi wena ukhethele wathi angisukumi la ngiyachuba imali ami ngwanathela la. Ngobe nyalo sidakulayela bona la bendini sebenze Tandla nginalungelo naphi utobona manje ukuthi yati kusebenzisana kumcwa kanganani. But wena ke ngoba uyayikhethe ukuthi hayi umuntu ekhuluma gcebesha ami ngedvani utoshiyeka.
Mnan babukele emakhaya ligama lami ngingiphila ngwakangihambula esibongo ngakhuliselwa letule hawane and then I later moved on to Central City eBabane then yeah that's where I grew up so
Mnan babukele emakhaya igama lami ngilungelo ngakasimelane kudalwa ngidalwa eBhunya bathi ke khulele eBhunya ngihamba hambile ecishe Swaziland lapha nalapha bathi njalo currently sebendela kamanzini ngendawo egaba ema bracelet
ekhaya gogo bekathuba ne but it was something lebengayibuki ngaleso sikhathi up until 2018 I was in varsity so when you're in varsity you always want a different bag yabona what I noticed is that everyone had the same bag your Nike your Adidas so kimi kwabane ukuthi eish I need a different bag leta ukhona kungichaza mina who am I nokuthi ngivelaphi nge-embrace nje kuba ngum-Africa. So ngabe sengicala kanjalo ke ngiba nale ngishisekelo ekuthinta akhele sami isikhwama. And then finally nangisengikhonile ngisaba khona isikhwama nangibuyele e-varsity onke umuntu abona ukuthi hey yadi ngiyasithanda hey ngabe ungangakhela yini sami then ngacala kanjalo ke up until now.
Okay mine ukucala kwami kwakho ama-bracelets it was 2015 because I've always wanted kwathi kwakho ngisikwenda emsebenzi weTandla ngikhule ngisida gogo wami ngemacansi ngisakhe emacansi nagogo lapha so benginayo le nshisekelo yokufuna kwakha info yami you know so influence fanfare nayo besithenge ama-ring ama-bracelets sahlala esimunye so bengihlezi ngibuka le ndvo ukuthi ngabe bawakhanjani ngawakhanjani kwami so fast forward 2015 friend of mine wafika nje wasakhela stadisha wakha former bracelets and ngabona ukuthi hayi this is a good opportunity but ngathanga angifundise kwakhe wathi funa 50 rand ngathi ngiteke 50 rand so I went home ngaya ka YouTube I started searching how to make a bracelet then my journey yaqala kanjalo till now
saqala satan
2016
nje he'd know it's okay ngkaco he does bracelets but by the way his brand name is ukaco that means siyagaca and then mine my brand name is indigenous africana whereby we make the african centered pieces but then when we are together when we join forces with him we make these beautiful products lokhanza ukuthi it is a hat and then since we're an African conscious brand leskwendako is siyanaka iwaste yetu so then we always tended into something beautiful so that's where we work together as an upcycling company that does the most kahle kahle so yeah it was 2016 saqala nje ngekwatana there was a usual hangout spot we'd both hang out at but kusebenta like full force we started start of this year that's when we joined forces kahle
We have the same drive and dreams and aspirations. Nasikhuluma into sibona ngalendlela le muvu la ibona ngayo. It's like lento before ngikhulume mina ngicabanga yena tayikhuluma yabo. So it's really really inspiring sebenda naye. It's a guy who's dedicated. Yeah.
The stuff that we can recycle is of good quality and angeke bese seku affecta umsebenzi wethu iquality yalo msebenzi
so the foundation vele is the material from the shop but having his waste so his manager le waste yakhe yabo so then mina ngithatha le waste yakhe ngibhiqe with what I get from the shop yabo then bese kuphuma these amazing products yes so it's a bit of both ukuthi vele specifically kulana vele ukuthi hayi 100% upcycling yabo yes because the other products namlengwendawo risebenzisa dock sweet usb cable yabo so ngisebenzisa le material bengiyithenga esitolo with the waste le khona available yeah maswada supporter shem ngiwola thenga ku vele maswada kithi but ke bakhona labo laba few lawa khanze ukuthi mvayindel order kasi akasalithathi so yamshayela akasabambi icingo sometimes we say understand ukuthi okay maybe so vele le nginga etimbasha kusithe tinwele hlale ikhona available yabo. So it's one of those obstacles we come across almost every day. So it's a hurdle. So it's part of the game. Yeah.
There's room for everyone to shine. So there's no need yekuvimba lo munye umuntu. There's room for everyone. Naloko ukuthi umuntu ngemuntu uyi entity lehlukile, unemcondo lohlukile, ucabanga ngekhluka. So whatever he does, angeke kuze kwendeke kufanane naloko. Even if he can copy it, he cannot copy it down to the core. Kutsi yini lento yabo. So but working with uGaco is something else. Mostly accountability. That's one thing, accountability. When we're working on projects, uthola ukuthi sometimes we sleep in shifts. He's gonna sleep for 2 hours. I work, I wake up, Baba, it's your turn. He works, I sleep, yabo. So it's that accountability, like having someone who's gonna say, Excel, let's do this. If we're doing this, we are doing it, and we are completely in, yabo. And just as you mentioned before, would see the like minds, logo, would see if we're saying we're doing this, is siyakwenda, yabo. And where I come short, he pulls through. Where he comes short, I pull through. There's hard times for each and every one of us where you're like, aye, nah, this thing is not working. Yeah, but then he's like, aye, like, we can still do this and this and this and this. It's going to pull. I'm like, oh, okay. Oh, you're saying, yeah, but now I'll be like, aye, no, aye, I can't tell. I'm like, leg, relax, I'm span. Yeah, but so, it's the understanding.
Yeah, there are a lot of plans. We're looking to expand the market, which is the main goal for now. If we can expand the market, get our products out there, then the sky's the limit. Because once we get the market, then the more products and new ideas will start flowing in. You know? So it's hard to go to an idea, so once these outgoing, then over time stuff na kutsi sicabange lokusha uyabo. So it's the castle, then it's the comfort zone uyabo. So it's just a bit of both. I'm in the comfort zone for now, but there is the castle, that's the next step uyabo. So ku take back content yahle kahle. So
some people really don't understand kutsi wendani uyabona, like ay wena so busy ngale cephu takho. I understand. So there are those people that are touching things like that, and then it makes you feel like, hey, shati vele, shoti, it's not it. Yeah, but ganzi, no, it is you. It is your own pattern. Njengoba nawe uhlukile, ipattern yakho, indlela yakho lekufuna uyihambe. Ika so, eventually, if you put in the work consistently every day, just be passionate ngendvo yakho. Uyende, batawukhuluma, it's okay, just do your thing. Show up every day.
Okay, sithola kuma social media pages ethu na Facebook and Instagram. Ka Facebook uGaco Couture. It's uGaco UGAXO, then Couture CouTure. Then ka Instagram it's uGaco _, shooting labo dash labancane laba lapho, it's 12, then Couture. Yes. Then also bashayela icimo. Kusazi mobile, it's 7945-2405. It's 7945-2405. Then MTN, it's 7645-2405. Basically, it's the same number. Jaya fana nishinja lo 6 na lo 9. Yes. Kona lang tola gala kona. My products are Ngwenya class. A Swift shop. Yes.
Okay, for me, ntola gala gu indigenous _African, both Facebook, both Instagram, Gafanan, indigenous_African. And then Tinvotam Media Tolagala, there's physical shops, there's 2 physical shops where you can find my stuff. It is at Ikleri Store, Musiga Manzini at the AV Center, now Pegang Asesa Legion, right opposite the cathedral. Now like little line je like fruit cold storage, a food line. Gune store, it's called eClery store. That's where you can find my products. And then the second store is at Dallas Spaces Malandela, by House on Fire. There's a shop there, it's called Dallas Spaces. That's where you can also find my stuff. For easier, quicker access, ungangithola enomboleni yami ithi 7667-6412. Ikhona naka WhatsApp. And then for Swazi Mobile, ungangithola ku 7906-6412. 7906-6412.
Mbukele sihlusha ngiso sikhathi kepha-ke isikhathi ibe sona sikhona thina besita uchubeka sizisane Donat Nkhondlo silalele Donat Nkhondlo sichubeke mina nawe siye kustanza 5 ngoba namhla sikustanza 4 right ungabe seke sothi hayi mina futhi usalangikwadi kubalete Nkhondlo hayi yini yona le Nkhondlo ha really when mani nemfole kanjalo wena chubeka mani uthakasele Nkhondlo basaporte bosonkhondlo bese ke sothi nasoya basaphotha bosonkhondlo khumbule ukuthi bakhona laba labendawo nomsebenzi Tandla uboniye mosumsebenzi walungile ukuthi muhle kanjani uswenge mani nawe uya kuma events hayi lokuhlala phansi uthana hayi ngidale ngidawugcokana emaswati angaka le ndawo umsebenzi Tandla ngeTandla tawo anyways angifuni ukuthikhanza sengibayisa toti kepha-ke sitabonana evikini elitawo ngase sikhathi sifana ngo goodbye and god bless.